I'm a bug bounty hunter and I usually participate in bug bounty programs of Facebook and Twitter. So Facebook's bug bounty program is one of the best bug bounty programs.
So I'm from Bhadra, Rajasthan. Okay. Main Kota mein tha and I was preparing for my entrance examination for IIT JEE and all. So usi time I figured out a hack using which I was able to browse for free internet using Airtel. So one of my friend asked me to hack his Orkut account and I went to Google and searched how to hack Orkut account. So phishing ka kuch link aaya. Maine wo usko send kiya and one day baad dekha ki I had username and password of that user. I got to know ki aise so security काफी important है. फिर Google पे जाके थोड़ा search किया. Google देख कि how many security engineers are there in India. So the crowd was very few. US का सर्च किया ऐसे बेस्ट सिक्योरिटी इंजीनियर्स इन द वर्ल्ड टू नो अबाउट देयर ब्लॉग्स. ऐसे ब्लॉग्स पढ़ के थोड़ा थोड़ा नॉलेज पता लगा कि हाँ ऐसे ऐसे चीज़ें होती है. सो आई स्टार्टेड लर्निंग जावास्क्रिप्ट एंड PHP.
सो वी वाइट अटैकर्स प्ले विद द रिक्वेस्ट मेड टू द सर्वर बाय द ब्राउजर. वी मॉडिफाई इट, चेंज इट टू समथिंग मालिशियस एंड वी ट्राई टू गेट समथिंग आउट ऑफ द वेब सर्वर. So I was able to post from someone else's Facebook profile to any other user's account, to one of your friend's wall. So the hack was very simple. You just change the user ID. So there were two parameters, sender and receiver. You change the sender parameter and it will get posted from that user's profile to your friend's wall. I always blog about my findings on my blog. So I blogged about it, someone tweeted it, then some media guy cached it and sab jagah viral ho gaya. So there was no intention. I was in my third year and placement season was going on. So I was searching for best companies in India. Stumbled upon an article saying ki these are the best companies and figured out Flipkart was on the top of the list. Since my interest was in security, so I started to look out if there is any security team in Flipkart. Then after this, I got to know, yes, there is a security team at Flipkart who takes care of security of the infrastructure and customers' data. I applied for a job for a security engineering intern. I got into Flipkart. Environment is very nice. You can go and talk to any senior person, junior person. There are no such levels. You always have freedom to speak about anything. Work culture is very cool. So this is my first company and I don't think I will get this kind of facilities anywhere in India. Other thing about Flipkart is Flipkart has never questioned me why are you doing hunting for Facebook and Twitter. Everyone appreciates me for finding bugs on other companies. They never told me to not to find bugs on other companies. Stick to Flipkart. These kind of no restrictions. So they always said you are doing something good, helping web to be a safer place. Coming into doing bug bounties is a very difficult thing. In the very beginning, you won't find any bugs on Facebook and other big companies. Start with small companies and take care of the legal thing. You should check if the company actually allow you to do a responsible disclosure. You are allowed to search for a bug on the company. Do not directly go and hack into any other website. Do ethical hacking and do not harvest any data from any other website. I want to learn more into web security and mobile security. Expand my knowledge. I don't do bug hunting in office. So I try to figure out 2-4 hours during weekends to increase my knowledge and apply the same thing to Flipkart. Flipkart is awesome. Flipkart is fun loving. You get to explore things. You learn a lot from the from other people. There is no concept of senior junior. Learning opportunities are more. People help you wherever you are stuck.